a recipe for disaster. That is what the Chicago Teachers Union is calling the city's plan to send kids back to the classroom. The union says the decision was made without input from parents or educators and puts families in danger. The city announced pre-K and special needs students will go back to the classroom on January 11th. And in-person learning will resume for kindergarten through eighth grade students February 1st. No decision yet on high schoolers.